breaking news.
We are following breaking news tonight. A 15-year-old suspected in an attempted murder of another teen on a school bus has been arrested. The suspect, known as Baby K, is being charged as an adult in the case. Police say he and two other teens forced their way onto a Prince George's County school bus May 1st and attempted to shoot a 14-year-old boy at point-blank range. That gun jammed and they beat the victim. A teen girl also on the bus has been charged with coordinating the attack.